Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, I'm happy that you came. I say hello, please tell me, please tell me, please tell me your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Look at my clothes. There's a shirt and trousers and shoes. Oh, look, more clothes. Clothes for a boy. Clothes for a girl. Clothes for school. Clothes for playing out in the rain. Don't forget your wellies. Look, this is my friend, Teddy. Teddy's going to get dressed. These are Teddy's clothes. Look. Shirt. You sign. Shirt. Look. Shirt. Right, Teddy, let's put your shirt on. This is the way we put on your shirt. Put on your shirt, put on your shirt. This is the way we put on your shirt when Teddy gets dressed in the morning. That's right, Teddy. Put the other arm through. Oh, very good. And let's do it up, shall we? There we go. Oh, yes, that's very smart. Look. Trousers. You sign. Trousers. Look. Trousers. So, now it's time to put Teddy's trousers on. Here we go. This is the way we put on your trousers, put on your trousers, put on your trousers. This is the way we put on your trousers when Teddy gets dressed in the morning. That's right, Teddy. Put your legs in. One foot through and the other foot through. Oh, there we go. And let's do them up at the front. Oh, yes, you're looking very good. Look. Shoes. You sign. Shoes. Look. Shoes. All right, Teddy, now it's time to put your shoes on. This is the way we put on your shoes, put on your shoes, put on your shoes. This is the way we put on your shoes when Teddy gets dressed in the morning. That's right, put your foot in like that. There, Teddy's dressed. Aha, look, it's Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Mr. Tumble, look at your feet. You need to put on your shoes, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, shoes.
Look in the bag, Mr. Tumble.
Oh. Aha. Look! Shoes!
Ah, shoes, Mr. Tumble.
Yes! Shoes!
Put them on, Mr. Tumble.
All right.
Ah! shoes are too big, Mr. Tumble.
Yes!
Take them off and look in the bag again, Mr. Tumble.
Ooh! Look! Shoes!
Yes, they're pretty sparkly shoes, Mr. Tumble.
Yes! Sparkly shoes!
Put them on, Mr. Tumble.
Ooh!
They're dancing shoes, Mr. Tumble.
Yes! Dancing shoes! Woohoo!
What great dancing, Mr. Tumble. Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble. See you later.
Bye-bye! Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble. I like dancing shoes. Oh, look. This is my friend, Livy May. And this is Livy May's mum. Livy May is busy today. She is going to stay at her nanny's house. So she's packing her suitcase with clothes that she will need. And these are her clothes. Now to start packing. She will need some socks. In they go. What's next?
Do you want to take this shirt?
How about this t-shirt? In it goes. Well done, Libby May. What about this jumper?
That's right. Okay. Okay. Do you want to put
that? That's it, Libby May. Put it in the suitcase.
Good girl.
Now she will need something to sleep in. So she needs to pack her pajamas.
Let's take your pajamas. Okay. Well done. Good girl.
And she will need something to cuddle in bed.
Dolly. Dolly, good girl.
So in goes her favourite doll.
Well done, Livy. Dressing down. Do you want to take your dressing down, Livy? In the bag. There you go. Well done, Livy. Come on, Livy May. Shall we go and get you dressed?
Oh, look. Mum and Livy May are going outside into the garden. Livy May wants to take her favourite dress. It's been washed and is drying on the washing line. It's dry now.
Your dress. Come on, help me. Come on.
That's it, Livy May. Take it off the washing line and bring it into the house.
Well done.
But before Livy May can pack her dress, Mum has to iron it. Livy May wants to do some ironing as well. She wants to iron her Dolly's dress. Time to pack it in the suitcase. In it goes, Livy May.
In the case.
Now Mum and Livy May close the suitcase and zip it up.
That's it.
Time to go to Nanny's. Now put on your coat, Livy May. Zip it up. And Livy May is ready to go and see her nanny. Bye-bye, Livy May. Look, Livy May's dress. Oh, look, dress. You sign dress. Look, it's Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
It's a box, Mr. Tumble.
A box?
Yes, a box. And inside there are clothes.
Clothes?
Yes, lots of clothes for you. Take a look.
All right. Ah. Ooh.
Go and put them on, Mr. Tumble. Get changed behind you. Wow, Mr. Tumble.
Look, I'm a doctor.
A doctor?
Yes, a doctor.
Are you listening to Teddy's heartbeat?
Yes. Good.
You're a good doctor, Mr. Tumble.
Thank you.
Put more clothes on.
Ooh. Ah. Oh. Look, I'm a fireman.
A fireman, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a fireman.
Oh, Mr. Tumble is climbing a ladder. Mr. Tumble is putting out a fire. That's it, it's out now. You're a good fireman, Mr. Tumble.
Thank you!
Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble.
Bye-bye! Goodbye, Mr. Tumble! Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye, I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye, I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye, please come back, please come back, please come back again. Bye-bye.